Welcome back, everybody, to another video of the Destiny 2 playthrough. At our next mission, we're going to the new planet, Titan, which looks really cool. The mission is called Hope. Let's go ahead and start it. I'm gonna go ahead and mute my mic, so in case there's a cutscene.
Hawthorne already believes Zavala abandoned her and the survivors. Now that we're leaving, if we stayed, yes, we could help them survive, but if Zavala really is building a counteroffensive on Titan, we can save them all and take back the city.
Vanguard Fleet. Guardian ship 723 is on approach. We received your beacon and we're ready to join the fight.
Guardian ship, this is Zavala. It's too late. The Hive have overrun Titan. I was wrong to bring us here.
Well, this took a quick turn. Oh, it's moving. That's gonna give me, like, a weird feeling.
Commander, we're here to help.
No! We've already lost too many Lightless Guardians to the Hive. We can't secure this moon.
We have our light back.
What? Impossible.
Commander, if I may. Guardian, this is Deputy Commander Sloan. We have a counter-offensive to plan. To do that, we need to get this station up and running. There's a fleet to prep, guardians to arm, and a trove of intercepted Red Legion transmissions to decrypt. It's critical we gain access to the station's control center. That's where you come in. If the light really is with you, send the Hive back to hell.
And Guardian, please.
Holy crap. Stuff's just falling off. This would scare me in real life. I hate water, and water being, like, that high. Yeah, see, it's taller than me, but it's not actually to me yet. Oh, never mind. It's already up. It touched me. See, I'd freak out. There's boats! How tall are these pillars, dude? Okay. Yep. Ew. What's that? I'm just shooting anything I see.
What was this place?
The golden age cities of Titan were once the pride of humanity. We thought they were abandoned, but I was a fool to think the Hive would not spread this far.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Can I have some light, please? Oh my God. We're back. They don't gotta make this look like Alien or a horror game. They're already doing a pretty good. Oh my. rifle. Oh my. Crazy. It's like alien. Oh, I'm outside, thank God.
Okay, Sloan. We can see the control center.
Copy that. Keep pushing forward. Commander, at this rate, we can start planning our counteroffensive. We'll be outside the city gates in no time.
Oh, you gotta be kidding. That's... Well, the acolytes look different. Must have just dropped down. Hive are easy to kill. Okay. You see, this reminds me of, like, Alien or something.
I shudder to think what spell the Hive were casting back there. We should talk to Eris Morn. She would know which Hive god they were communing with.
See, here's the thing. Eris Morn is,
Or Ikoran or Cade. Since the city fell.
Well, I know where Cade and Ikora are, but, she's blind, so she's probably dead. You know, she can't see, she's blind, her eyes are bleeding, you know, so she can't, you know, see anything. She probably died from rubble. Just pointing it out. She's probably dead. It'd be better to just leave that as a question, to be honest. I really don't think she made it. Being optimistic here. Hear that. Get rid of this. Cool. Get rid of that. Looking good now.
Huh. There's the control center.
Clear the area so we can move in.
Wait, you're gonna come help me fight? Holy...
Perfect. Recon the perimeter before you move on the control center.
So it looks like we're standing in some kind of hive breeding ground.
Take it out.
Oh, okay.
Cleared the nest. Heading to the control center now.
Well done. Sweep the perimeter and we'll move in on your signal.
Ooh, yeah. Oh. I'm leaving you. I don't care about you. Tell me. How do you want to die? Oh, okay. Oh, okay. You know, dude, you're really pissing me off. Holy crap. Whoa.
Commander. It's done.
Copy that. Zavala and I are inbound. Approaching the landing platform. Get up here and take a bow.
Cutscene, guys.
I didn't dare believe. If the light can find its way back to you, then perhaps there is hope for us all. Our numbers will continue to dwindle. We can no longer protect ourselves, much less the survivors. Without the light, are we even guardians anymore?
Commander.
We won't last long with dead generators. Wave energy converters power this station, but thanks to the Hive, they're in need of attention.
We can take care of it.
Yes, I believe you can.
Alright, guys, I'm gonna end this one here. I'll see you guys in the next video. If you enjoyed, like, subscribe, and don't forget to tune in for more Destiny 2 gameplay.
Alright, we're not out of this yet. Now that we've reached the control center, we still need to power up the place before we can take care of our fleet. Commander Zavala tells me you've volunteered. I'll run tactical. Shipwright Holiday here will provide tech support. It's a straightforward op. Get in, flip a switch, get out. Sloan's got a way of making things sound easy, doesn't she?
Alright, well, as I was saying, I'll see you guys in the next video. Look at this beautiful view. So good. Alright, well, I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.